Exactly what I'm saying now. And in fact, when I was at the IMF, you know, these are the things that I was saying. That the standard IMF policies relating to, you know, monetary tightening and exchange, flexible exchange rates and so on, made no sense in economies such as these. That you have to look at the reality of the situation, you have to look at specific sectors.